are mathematics that can apply in our real life.
I'm studying in industrial mathematics in the Faculty of Science in Mahidol University. I like mathematics, and everyone thinks mathematics is difficult, right? But if you try to understand it, it's not difficult too much, and mathematics can apply in many ways. It's something right in this major, it can apply in the parts of industrial or the parts of technology.
To meet the demands of increasing complexity of the modern industry, we aim to produce students who are be able to understand the techniques issue and be able to formulate the precise and accurate mathematical models to solve the problems. Not only create the models, the students who graduate from our programs must be able to implement the solution by using the latest computer techniques and all including computer programming skill. In our programs, students have two options. The first one, they can choose to study in Thailand and get the degree from Mahidol University. For the second option, they may choose to study in Thailand for 2 years and go to study at Curtin University, Perth, Australia for 1.5 years. And for the student who choose this option, they will get double degree from both of Mahidol University and Curtin University.
I'm the person who applied the course to study in Curtin, so I think that it's be a good opportunity that Mahidol University cooperates with Curtin University, so we can study abroad and share the different ideas which are like different from our country. And I think that if I study over there, I will have a like better chance of life to working in Australia or come back to develop or improve some part of Thailand.
In this program, students will study about some group of mathematics subjects that help them to understand and be able to solve industrial problems such as mathematical statistics, network optimization, logistic modeling, and including some subjects such as industrial modeling and optimization.
Today, Thailand is approached to Thailand's 4.0, right? If you learn in this major and you get it, you have a job for sure.
They can work as logistics, system analysis, risk management, marketing research, transportation, and distribution planning management. If you are a student who like mathematics and want to know how to use them to solve real-life situation problems, come to study with us.